Hey everybody, Fries101Reviews here. We are back for yet another episode of LEGO Star Wars Force Awakens. In the last part, we went to the Starkiller base and infiltrated it and disabled the shield. And so, we are going to continue.
So, yeah.
As you guys can see, I'm still a bit tired. Dekar. It's hard to pronounce that name, actually. Na, na, na.
Their shields are down! Let's go, let's go!
You heard the man, Snap.
Race you there.
All right.
Hey, what happened to that mech?
Something important blew in its cognitive module. Any chance you can go grab a new droid for me in case I can't get this one working again?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Can't leave without the whole party.
There'll be some spare astromechs around here somewhere.
Typical. They never blow when we're preparing for something boring.
This way go. Gotta go all the way. Straight on.
I thought you'd be halfway there already, Snap.
Helping a friend with droid trouble. Oh, great. Which one?
Well, it's better to find out for one.
Oh, probably the top one.
That one. I'll give you a hand getting it open.
All right. Switch to this guy.
Self-assessed.
Boom.
Of course.
I guess we'll just do this one.
All right, Green. You better be ready for action.
Come on, you've got a first order installation to help blow up.
I guess whichever one we choose, I think it would like.
Take your time, Wexley.
I know.
Thanks. This one's a junker. Can you get my new friend on board?
Yep, on it. Also, the reason why I picked the green ones just because I like green. There we go.
In you go.
Alright. Time for the resistance to go to the Starkiller base and destroy it. Chapter 9, right? Yeah. Destroy Starkiller Base. So that's the name of the level. Da, 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 da. Da, da.
Black leader, go to sublights on your call.
Roger, base. Red squad, blue squad, take my lead.
Drop me on a light speed.
Roger.
I was gonna make a Yoda joke. I think I have one here.
What do you call what is my favorite Italian dessert? Obi-Wan Kenobi. Funny joke.
All right, so yeah, hopefully I didn't wake up anybody from that, but with my amazing Yoda impression. And I guess that was a make it, but I guess we got it, or did we miss that? It's hard to tell. Yeah, it's crazy. The trenches are actual mountains. Because the weapon is built in the planet. Yep, we had to use torpedoes. If only we had infinite torpedoes.
Targeting computers picked out a few potential weak spots. Once you're armed, aim for those.
Minimal damage. We gotta try one of the other targets.
Almost nothing. Keep trying the other points. That's another turret down.
So we got two things down. We just need to destroy two more stuff.
I'm being tailed by two of them.
Lining up on target.
Barely dented it. I got a bad feeling about this.
And we have one more to do. Boom, yeah.
Stop working. All wings break off and retreat. We're gonna need help.
Direct hit.
But no damage.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
What did you say?
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
Rey is using the Force. She knows Jedi mind tricks now. I mean, she's starting to. She does have a bit of Force in her.
You will help me escape from here.
I will help you escape from here.
Good. I'll have a few odd jobs for you.
Oof. I like this song. It's pretty cool. And I guess we gotta... Come on. There we go. Now... Oh no. Jeez, that was bad. And of course, I do know where the power brick is in this level. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna be showing that off.
So, any plans for after your shift?
We could go do some target practice.
No need. I scored 3 out of 20 on my last test.
What the hell? That's a new base record.
I closed my eyes. Yeah, weirdly, it actually improved my aim.
Man.
Wait down there for a minute.
I will wait down here for a minute.
You know, you don't have to repeat everything I say.
I know I don't have to repeat everything you say. Oh.
Again, they add extra lines to make the game funnier. And I guess I have to switch to him, I guess. Oh. Okay. It's the mouse droid. Well, we are inside of Starkiller Base once more.
Okay, I'll do the talking with the prisoner.
I read a bomb interrogation last night. The only thing I'm not clear on is exactly how watering crops helps get the truth out of people.
That's irrigation, you blockhead.
Oh.
Deal with these guys. Oh. I guess I'll do this. Because there's probably... No, yeah. I do this first. And then... And then we do the ladder. Man, it's cold in here. Oh, I did not notice that. Alright. And there's a minikit in there. Boom. There's something on top of there too. Huh. I don't know what it is. The ray isn't strong enough yet though.
The other side of there.
Of course.
Of course!
I thought that guy
was like, well, it is now currently 5:30. It's been 2 hours since the previous recording I did. Oh, Kyra Ren. He seems pissed.
He's in a bad mood again.
And now we're back to Rey. And we are in fact already almost at True Jedi. I'm gonna see what's up here at the top.
Resistance will be nothing more than an unpleasant memory. You know what you plan on targeting?
Okay. And now we gotta build this. Boom. And now we just gotta pull this plug. It's birthday soon. Tuesday's coming. Did you bring your coat? I live in a giant bucket. Rejected. That was the greatest video ever. And that's the whole. My anus is bleeding! Oh. I see what they were doing. They were interrogating that guy. Boom. Alright. Yeah, I'm guessing that's holding that in place, okay. Gotta do it on the other side, though.
Whatever you just did, that's good. Alright, now do it the other way.
Okay. Doing it the other way now.
Yes, that's it.
Yes, that's it. Oh, fuck me right there. That feels good. Come on, Drew. Your penis feels so right in me. Okay, so the power brick is in a whole other area, but we need to go up to be able to find the area where it is. Okay, now we can build this. Do
really stormtrooper? Oh, I think it's right, not right there, but I think maybe it is definitely.
You head up right and wait for me. I'll find a way across for you.
Yes, sir.
I guess where we need to go to get the power brick, we're definitely gonna have to need the grappling hook. And then, well. Obviously, going forward. But before that, dealing with a bunch of, First Order guys. But what is up here? Something for me to get up to, but in the meantime... Oh, this is something we can do. So this is how we get the power brick. We need to do waves of enemies. I have to activate this, and then we can defeat all these guys. Yeah, 1 out of 15. This is to say, it'll probably be a while. But we'll deal with every single enemy. Alright. Next wave. I thought I wasn't dead, but I guess not. And there we go. Almost there. Just a few more to go. And do this. Yeah. There we go. There's the power brick. Boom. We got it. No, we can go. Oh. That's weird, that stormtrooper really spied. I just killed him. And now I have to press square. Da, 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 da. Coming up here, I guess. Oh no, not again. Jeez, game. Keep going. And now, shoot that. And then... Da 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 da
I'm done with you.
Oh, really?
Oh, one last thing. Stop being evil.
Wait, stop being evil? But I'm a stormtrooper. Hey, you come back!
The troopers will be on our tail. We have to be ready for that.
What happened to you? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing here?
We came back for you.
Escape now. Hug later.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives. Let's use them.
Thank you.
okay?
Girl knows her stuff.
Yeah, now it's Chewbacca and Han. The OGs. The original OGs, the original gangsters. Oh, I hear a droid. Okay, so there are four bombs that we have to detonate. Alright. So where exactly?
Oh. Stop them! They're trying to sabotage the oscillator!
Well, no, we're not.
There goes the element of surprise. Not sure what that leaves us. Yeah, yeah, I know. This one needs turning around, Chewie.
Which I'm doing it, Chewie. Give me a minute. So since there's going to be a new Indiana Jones movie, is there going to be like a new Lego Indiana Jones Lego game? With all five of the movies?
In every sense of the word.
Alright, that's one out of four. Alright. Oh, it's hopscotch. And purple stud. And then we got True Jedi from that, no way you know. Just by getting that purple stud, we also got True Jedi. Deal with these guys. I don't think Chewie can rip off their arms anymore in this one. Maybe he does. Ah, crap. Is it something else I gotta do? Yeah, there's something like up there I gotta do. This. Alright, there we go. Now we do the bottom one. Back over here. Sentry droid. Okay, what do we need for that? I'm guessing for this, I would imagine. Yeah. I guess it can't go through small holes, I guess.
We can put the rest against the other column.
And now we can just keep on going. Dealing with the rest of these guys. Well, we just gotta keep on destroying shit. But there's something... Oh. Alright, Chewie. Oh. Well, we're definitely gonna need a crane for one, but... Question is... We're gonna find that crane. That's not about chasing after a droid.
Yeah.
It is. And we deal with it. Ah. Oh, well. Now we gotta... Come on. Now we gotta deal with this droid here. There we go. Alright. That's how you get that. Get this wheel. Alright. Now we can just do this. And then Chewie can just do this. And I guess now Han can do this. Alright. And Father said I'll be right back, guys. And I'm back. Time to build another bomb. Alright. And now we just have one more bomb left. And we just have to go to the top.
This is the last one, Chewie.
Yep, the last one. And something bad happens. You ever heard of Han Shaw first? Well, have you ever heard of, now have you heard of Han Shaw himself? Shoots himself. That's a thing that me and my brother just made up with. For the death of, oh, wait, I'm not gonna say it yet, cause it's happening in this episode. Okay, I'll just wait until you wait. I'm guessing those guys were meant to die right there. Okay. I swear I never meant to let it die. I just don't care about you anymore. Alright. So that's all the bombs. So I guess now we continue.
Han Solo.
Your son is gone.
Snoke is using you for your power. When he gets what he wants, he'll crush you.
Come home. I miss you.
That was it. Anyway, yeah, me and my brother did this joke where it was like, ever heard of Han Shaw first? Well, now have you heard of Han shoots himself? So it was part of that dark age of Han Solo's death. So yeah, he's dead. Man. Because Harrison Ford was already tired of that character now. So, yeah. Alright. There's only two more episodes left, and then that's that. For Lego Star Wars Force Awakens. And we have almost unlocked every single character. Alright. So I guess that's about it, guys. I guess next time on LEGO Star Wars Force Awakens, we'll continue. So yeah, bye-bye.